So these are her potatoes. And her potatoes, one potato should make 2 pies, if not more.
Okay, so these are some of the ingredients that we have today that we will be working with. Mind you, these are for the sweet potato pies and also the cakes that she will be making. So we just got unsalted. We got some salted butter and unsalted. We also have vanilla and lemon extract and almond. Butter, condensed milk, nutmeg, eggs, of course.
Buttermilk.
And buttermilk. So then you have the swan stamp. Okay, so now that they're soft and you're able to poke a fork straight through, we just gonna peel them. I'm gonna use this fork. These things are hot. Do you see that steam? Like, yes, I'm trying to move as quick as I can because my fingers was burning. But anywho, I'm gonna go ahead peel these, and then
where you came up from? Get your butter. Get your butter in there. You're going to bring that forward and you're going to say, I may have to come do that, guys. But.
I think I need to add another.
Sit on the counter and get some more. It's real good. I think I need some more sugar.
So all y'all see me doing here is putting my five to the side or whatever. Yes, I said five. Don't judge me. Judge your mama.